adjust settings and connect patient. Perform chest compressions now. Provide two ventilations now.